Hey guys, so I just finished making my video of the nail place, which I just got. Now where I'm going, next place I'm going to is going to be the worst piercing shop. I've been wanting to get my belly piercing. I've had it before, but I got pregnant and then it was just a mess on my stomach. So I wanna go get it redone. So right now I'm on my way to the worst reviewed piercing shop. And let's see how it goes. All right, you guys, I'm here. I'm gonna go and get my piercing done. Wish me luck that I don't get an infection. All right, you guys, so I'm gonna try to record as much as I can, all right? Let's go. I think this is an entrance. I'm confused where I am. I don't know where I am. Thank you. Do you just wait here?
Oh, no.
You walk up there?
Yeah. No,
I'm sick of this. Thank you.
We just signed the
I wanted to get a belly piercing.
I don't think he's gonna do that.
Nah, he's gonna take off right after these.
Yeah.
When is he gonna do that?
You're gonna put your ID number here.
3:30.
Okay. I think
why not?
All right, you guys, worst experience ever. So I walk in there. I literally just called like 20 minutes ago and I said I was on my way. I said, oh, I wanted to get belly piercing. The guy said, oh, nah, he's about to leave. He said he'll be back at 3:30. He didn't even tell me when he'll be back. First, I had to ask, when is he going to be back? And then he said, oh, 3:30. Like, dude, like, yeah, zero stars. So I'm going to go to another one that's also another one. That's bad, I guess. Hopefully, I get a belly piercing there. If not, then I'm gonna give up. So let's go.
Guys, right here. I'm gonna try to record as much as I can.
Hi, I wanted to get a belly piercing.
Fill this up for me. Are you ready? Yeah. Okay. Okay, so this kind of stands. Yeah. And the placement was good before.
Yeah.
What you're gonna do is lay down on your back with your head to the left.
Okay. Do you guys allow recording or?
I don't mind. So you have a little holder to hold it on. Hold your
head. That's fine. I can see like this.
Danger yet, okay? I'll let you know if I won't trick you. Did this thing rip out or reject?
No, none. I just got pregnant and I stretched out.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
you. Appreciate it.
No problem.
Alright, you guys. So this tattoo guy, the nail, oh my god, look horrible. Okay, you guys, well, I don't know why they have bad reviews. This one was actually 5 stars for me. The best, like, literally the piercing took, the consent form took about a minute. The fill out took like 10 seconds, but the guy, you know, took a minute. Then the piercing literally took like a minute. Didn't hurt. And he gave me his card if I have any questions. Really nice, actually. He let me record it. Didn't mind the camera. I mean, overall, 5 stars. I do not know why they have a negative. Maybe other people work here and other people were rude. But this guy was actually amazing, you guys. Like, I'm actually leaving him a review because I liked it. I liked it. I know I'm too chunky. I'm going to insert the video of me getting it pierced, and I am going to give a warning because, you know, it's kind of graphic to some people. So, yeah, right now I'm on my way to go get some Panda because I am fucking hungry, and then pick up my kids, and I'm on my way home, you guys. So, yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, share, comment. Right now, I can't really video, like, pay attention to the camera because I'm, like, driving. I'm literally in the street. let me see. Yeah, I'm in the street, so I'm currently driving, so I have to, like, pay attention to my surroundings. But, yeah, overall, it was actually a pretty good day. If you guys didn't see my nail video, then watch it. I got to get some pretty good video right there. And, yeah. All right, you guys, thank you so much for watching.